it's got a switch on the top. I think I'd prefer to switch off my TV all in one go. TV and antenna, just in case you forget. All I've done is wired up the switch part. So I've having two switches as soon as I turn the TV on. Also powers the antenna.